Well, it seems to be a pretty good, decent tin can. I guess it's galvanized metal or something. We're using it for bird seed. Press down the lock or the lid. Hard to do with one hand while you're filming. And,